The dark bands in a myofibril due to overlapping of. See, the dark band or A band is formed because of the overlapping of both thick and thin filaments. Both thin and thin filaments. The light band is formed of only thin filaments. Now, the dark band is formed of both thick and thin filaments. And what we have, the H zone in the middle is formed of only thick filament. H zone, thick filament. I band, only thin filament. A band or the dark band is formed of both thick and thin filaments or the bands.